Justin, tonight North Carolina is evacuating prisoners housed in the path of Hurricane Florence. A Department of Corrections spokesperson says several hundred prisoners from minimum and medium custody facilities are being transferred to other facilities across the state. Authorities will not say which prisons are being evacuated, and they aren't revealing the exact number of inmates being moved. Maximum security prisons in the path of Florence are not being evacuated because officials say they are more capable of withstanding the storm.